guys, welcome back to the Flying Apron. Today I'm coming up with a recipe of Lotus Biscoff cake, which is completely made out of wheat flour. So I'll start by sifting first of all the dry ingredients, starting with wheat flour. To this add milk powder, baking powder, baking soda, and sieve it properly. Now keep this aside, and in another bowl take ghee. This is unsoftened ghee. To this I'll be adding condensed milk. Then I'll be adding Lotus Biscoff spread. After this, vanilla extract. And now I'll be whisking it with an electric beater. Whisk it till it's nice and fluffy. Now combine both the ingredients together and add milk as required. Nearly half a cup of milk will be required, and the milk should be at room temperature. Don't overmix the batter since it's wheat flour, otherwise the cake will become dense. Just combine the ingredients. Add the Lotus Biscoff biscuit crumbs. Now give it a final mix and pour it into the cake mold. You can see the consistency of the batter. Bake it in a preheated oven at 180 degrees for around 15 minutes in the convection mode and for rest 20 to 25 minutes in the baking mode. In total it will be 30 to 35 minutes, but after 30 minutes keep on checking to the cake. Once it cools down, let it stay in the oven for 10 minutes more and then demold it in the cooling rack. Cover it with a vessel and let it cool down. Once it cools down completely, we'll be decorating it with the help of whipping cream. You can see how nicely it's baked. Now once it cools down, we'll be decorating it, but before that applying the sugar syrup. This is coffee and sugar syrup mix. You can also add only sugar syrup, but since it's Biscoff, so I'll be adding a bit of coffee and sugar syrup together. Applying the sugar syrup, then on the top of it whipping cream. The recipe of whipping cream is uploaded to the Instagram reels. Kindly check it over there. The link will be given in the description box below. I've already prepared another cake, so I'll be doing the same procedure with another cake, applying the cream on the sides. Thank you. these are the biscuit crumbs, the same Lotus biscuit. Applying it on the sides, then I'll be applying it on the top. And lastly, this is Lotus Biscoff spread. I've microwaved it for 15 seconds and then I'm spreading it all over. And that's it. Thanks for watching the video. For detailed recipe, do check the description box. And for more new recipes, stay tuned till next Monday. And don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. Thank you.